And so what's this trail called again?
Dirty.
Oh yeah, Dirty Harry. I forgot. Okay, so we are riding Dirty Harry on Mount Cypress. Sketchy trail. It's like my second time doing it. Has some skinny to drop sort of action. Oh God, too fast. All right, this is high. I love how they do those skinnies.
What?
Or I love how they make those skinnies.
Huh.
Like, they're not really like normal woodwork.
Yeah.
There's like dirt in it. What? Oh yeah, this one has to drop, right? Oh yeah, there's if you keep going straight. I don't think I've ever done that drop. Like, look at how they make these skinnies. He's kind of skinny. Yeah, the exit's like, and it's not a roll, it's a drop. So you do this weird skinny that they made, and you do this first little drop into this sketchy drop right here. Really sketchy. Okay, so I just hiked up a little bit. I hiked to the start of that diving board skinny drop thingy, and I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna go straight here, and there's this other line, which is probably pretty sketchy. What? Yeah, you don't want to fall. Right here. Yeah, you don't want to fall off this. Maybe get into a better position. Is this a drop? How big? Like, not right here, but I thought up ahead it was steeper. I guess not. What? Oh! Oh God, I almost fell off that. Yeah, this part I think is probably pretty steep. Okay. Okay, so now we're on Trunk Monkey. Fun trail. This trail, once you finish it, your brakes, your fingers and brakes are like destroyed after this trail, because it's like so steep that you have to use your brakes so much. It gets brutal. Little jump. Oh, I can't take it anymore. My fingers are killing me. Take a break. Gnarly. Okay, so we have a little bit more and then we'll be finished our first lap and then we'll be getting to our second lap. Okay, you can go. This part I hate. I hate this first part. It's getting eroded down here and you're this sometimes sliding all the way down to that rock. Oh! I'm keeping this on my video.
Please do.
Okay.
Subscribe to Eat and Shred. If you want to see more content like that.
Oh yeah, this part is sketchy.
So slow on this.
Oh yeah, right up here there's like this tree that fell, so like it makes this corner even harder. See this tree right here fell, so I can't make the corner anymore. Well, I could kind of. Oh yeah, I made it. I don't usually make it. I guess I just don't usually try to make it. Okay, and that was the end of the first lap, and I will see you on the next lap.